the watercolor style has caught on, mainly because it looks a little more like a piece of art.
They are very expressive. People like to get tattoos about love, freedom, passion, and I think that watercolor has that feeling. They are the same inks, the same needles. Instead of doing the details of a person, of an animal, you have to copy the details of the pigment and the shades of color, the transitions.
I just get to be messy and color outside the lines.